Judge Thokozile Masipa that one of her assessors had taken ill and has been hospitalized, and as a result, the trial has now been postponed to the 7th of April. The reason why is because the judge cannot just simply continue with one assessor, because it means that the court is not properly constituted. And of course, this then gives the defense more time to prepare their case. And but it also could rattle Oscar Pistorius, because he was widely expected to be on the witness stand today.
This is really tough, though, for him, isn't it? Given that he must have been preparing mentally for what was going to be a very difficult day.
That's correct, because we were not only going to hear a gentle, you know, him being gently led in the witness box by his defense attorney, but we were going to see cross-examination from the prosecution. We were expecting a different Gerenel, the prosecutor, because he can be very aggressive as well, just as the defense was when it was cross-examining the witnesses by the state. And in most cases, we have seen a different Gerenel, a different prosecutor, when it is his turn to cross-examine witnesses. So we are seeing a possibly anxious Oscar Pistorius, because he was expecting to testify today. So as a result, it's now likely that he will take the stand on the 7th of April.